We are facing a housing crisis all over Europe. The living costs are rising, and in the shadow of the energy crisis, the rents are getting higher and higher. We need rent caps all over Europe, and we need to have cuts of mortgages in countries where rents doesn't play a big role. We need to control the living costs for everyone, so housing is affordable for all people all over Europe.